Hendricks gets a hold of one out in the center, and it's going to get to the wall. Two runs are going to score, and the Cubs strike first here in the second inning. Fourth career double for Kyle.
We talk about an ambush, two quick outs, fly ball, punch out. Descalzo drops down the bunt. Now more a solid single, and Hendricks pumps one over Senzel's head out there in center field. This is most impressive. Extension through the zone.